Welcome to Daily Post India. I am Satnam Singh. Shah Rukh Khan turns 52 today. His birthday is nothing less than a big event for his fans, and they start their celebration much before the birthday eve. Call him King Khan, Badshah of Bollywood, or King of Romance. He has been winning our hearts since 25 years. Shah Rukh entered Bollywood without any connections in the industry. He has tasted success because of his own hard work and passion to do the work. He is a self-made star. The early years of his film career are still fondly remembered by his fans and thought we still enjoy watching him in all his glory. The magnanimity of Shah Rukh Khan is much more than the characters he plays. Shah Rukh Khan has also worked in the TV serials before entering film industry. Later, he has given a tremendous performance through his movie like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, My Name is Khan, Chennai Express, Happy New Year, and many more. For his birthday celebrations, Gauri Khan, Suhana and their friends has left for the Ali Bagh to prepare for Shah Rukh Khan's 52nd birthday bash. Now the man of the heart joined the gang at his beach house accompanied by his B-Town friends Karan Johar, Katrina Kaif, Alia Bhatt, Siddharth Malhotra and Farah Khan. Thanks for watching. For more exclusive news and updates, please visit our Facebook page Daily Post India, or you can also log on to our website www.dailypost.in, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and mobile app as well. Thank you.